The end of the line?
Fuck it. We'll do it when I don't have too much things to do. You bitch, God! You're a bitch. You are a tiny little... What was I doing again?
God.
Yeah.
I'm gonna head home. Excuse me.
Shit. It's this late already? If I don't go home, I'll make Catherine worry again.
Hey. Hey, Vincent. We're all heading home. How about you?
I don't think I'll go home, too!
Yeah, I'll head home, too.
Are you good to go home right now, Vincent?
I'm fine. I'm just going home to drink there.
I might be sticking my nose in your business, but don't push yourself too hard.
Thanks. Hey, don't get too wasted, you guys. Your old bodies can't take that kind of punishment anymore. You hear me?
Says the only guy leaving. Don't try and make us look like old men just because you have no staying power. You're the only weak sauce one here.
Hey, I was just joking. Just joking. Catch you later.
Precious beer. You gotta blow that beer. And remember, kids, smoking is.
We can't just stay the same.
But I plan to go back to work after having the baby. We'll just have to split up the housework, okay? You can't throw your clothes everywhere anymore. You're going to have to watch yourself from now on. You know what I mean, right?
And all your late-night drinking isn't cheap, you know. So I'll be handling all our bank accounts.
I'm so wasted. Who's ringing my doorbell right now? You know what I'm thinking? I'm thinking, shit, I'm done. Oh, I hate the fourth day so goddamn much!
You are. Tonight's stage is the Inquisition, where one is tried based on the weight of his sins.
So much, I hate the state so much! There's only one stressful stage in this. And it's the Inquisition.
This stage will challenge your cognitive abilities. Use the properties of falling blocks to wisely climb the wall that stands before you.
Yeah, and I don't remember how I did that last time. So you
What is this place?
Right. Right, I got it. I'll take this.
Done it.
Whoa!
Oh.
Whoa!
Done it.
Whoa! Whoa!
Get out of my way!
I can't die here. I can't die here.
Wow, really? Oh my god. Trying to get my way. Get my trophy here. Wow! I will exterminate you in the face of this game.
Just calm down.
Thank you. Getting out of my way.
Can't die here.
Oh wow! This thing's gonna fall.
Just calm down. Get my...
Pause.
Alright, I got it. I'll take this.
Yeah, follow me, you fat...
Done it.
How's this? Here.
Wait, hold on. How many times was I supposed to do that? I can fly.
Whoa!
Damn it. Can't die here.
Pause.
Retry. Didn't work.
I got it, my friend. Right. I'll take this.
Move!
What are you doing?
Edge.
Done it.
Sorry.
What the hell are you doing?
Out of my way! You fucking sheep.
What the hell are you doing?
Edge.
I'll see you.
God!
Sorry.
Edge. Wow! I could have done that long time ago on a research checkpoint with no goddamn problems. I guess that's what happens when you're tired.
Edge.
Maybe I should have done it. Okay.
Edge. 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 Edge.
Well,
Edge.
Almost there.
Edge.
One more. Come on. Come on. What? Didn't I had... Where did it all go?
Edge.
that.
What?
This is my right? Oh. On. Go, 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 go!
Alright, I got it! Alright, I got it!
Wow! That was way easier than it was the first time! God damn it! You have no idea how much that makes me rage that I never thought of that until now. But I still get a bronze!
Some kind of karmic payback for being a police officer? I wish I could at least remember this stuff when I wake up.
Wait, did you say you were a police officer?
Do I know you from somewhere? I think so. It's kind of weird trying to recognize a sheep, isn't it? Seeing how you don't seem very winded, I can't be exhausted. I'll go talk to the others. Seeing how...
Hey. Was that really Vincent?
Me?
Why would he appear just when I'm going through a tough time? He doesn't even remember me. What have I been doing all these years?
Hey.
Men hate the women who love them, and are attracted to women who don't. Oh, it's all my fault! I'm sorry!
I'm apologizing,
okay? I'm sorry!
Get a hold of yourself.
Whenever I look up... Oh, my head! It hurts!
Damn.
I can't go on. I'm gonna die!
Yes, you can. Even if it sucks, you're still getting closer and closer to the goal.
Yeah, you're right. I didn't learn those techniques for nothing. I'm gonna keep working hard until the very end.
Who are you? Who am I?
Who are you? Who am I?
Who am I? Who are you? What am I doing here?
There was nothing I could do. If I hadn't pushed those sheep, I'd be...
I understand how you feel, but you shouldn't be so hard on yourself.
But I'm starting to enjoy it. I know it's wrong, but I can't stop myself from pushing.
Really?
When they fall, it makes me feel so good.
Hey, listen. I thought of a great way to climb.
Allow me to explain the wall spider.
Oh, that, right.
Always be aware of your surroundings when faced with an unclimbable wall. You can easily hang from blocks to reach your destinations. It's a beginner-level skill, but don't forget it when faced with a challenging situation.
About it. Isn't it awesome?
Then would this work too?
Allow me to explain
the corner spider.
Try moving blocks to form an L shape. When you are hanging, you can move between blocks that do not share an edge.
Hey, I didn't even think about that. I'll tell the others how to do that. Thanks.
Vincent's a genius.
I'll get her back.
Yo, we were waiting for you.
Huh? Me?
You're an amazing climber. We were talking about techniques. Want to join in?
Okay.
Sure.
And I'll start off with the technique I came up with.
Allow me to explain the cutout.
The cutout.
Grab one block after another and move it towards your destination to provide a path. It's important to recognize which blocks you can let fall.
Not bad, huh?
Oh, wait a sec. Then would this be a technique too?
Allow me to explain the cutout. Using the same principles of the cutout, throw out all the blocks you pulled out. By moving several blocks onto an unstable area, you can make your own stable footing.
Yep.
That's incredible.
Not bad, buddy. You're very perceptive.
Hello. Hey, I wonder if I'm in this because I was associating with a younger crowd in our company.
Do you have a wife?
Yes, a wonderful woman who doesn't suspect anything about her cheating husband.
How ungrateful.
Cheating is the sign of a better man. All the women flock around the superior males.
Sexual selection dictates that women prefer stronger mates to father their children.
My father, he was a shitty good-for-nothing. He might have appeared good to everyone.
Huh? Or, I'm sorry.
But he was a shithead.
Huh? Hello. If you make it to the top, you'll earn your freedom. Have you heard that? It's strange. I've heard a similar story before. The man who survives will have his wish granted. That's just a fairy tale, though.
It's just a rumor. Believing that stuff will only lead to more disappointment. Falling for stuff like that only makes you look stupid.
I'll get her back. Hey. I'll get her.
Damn it!
Hey, you.
Me? What?
It is you. You taught me a lot before. It's me. I didn't see you yesterday, so I thought you were done for.
I won't die. Not until I see her again.
Wait. Is your family down here?
Yeah, right. Don't you get it? It's only men that get thrown down here.
What?
Why are you worrying about other people? Save your own ass and get out of here. Why are you...
He talks down and really pisses me off.
All right, let's go save for a second before I handle this next stressful challenge, among many other challenges. All right. One second. Yeah, I was at 42 minutes.
I should get going soon.
How much longer are we gonna play this game?
Stop complaining and sit down.
Whoa, is there more sheep now? Huh, I just realized that.
Oh man.
Here you are, lost lamb. You're quite good to get through that wall.
Yeah, I figured it out better this time.
This is the question.
This is the fifth question. Is age nothing but a number when it comes to love?
There are limits. It's all about love.
Which one?
You chose that one. I'm slowly starting to know you better. Now, this is the fourth floor. Once you're past this, you will be halfway through.
Finally. Night after night. I wish you'd go easy on me, dammit.
It's too bad. You're the one who tried to take someone else's future first. Think, whose future are you about to steal away?
What are you trying to say?
We'll go soon.
How could that be a... I don't get it. How's that bad? See? A majority of people believe it's all about love! Though there are... Oh, but there are limits. Like, what if she's... Shit. Fuck it. Let's go! Time to handle the nightmare boss of this Inquisitor's place.
This is the final area for tonight.
Yep.
A steep face is in your path. Stay calm and take it step by step.
I know how to do it this time. I know how to do this one. This one's easier than the other one.
Baby!
You know, I want to know how she does the voice for this baby.
Got it.
Oh my god. Shut up, kid. Go, 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 gadget! Oh, damn it, he's gonna hit me with his hand. Fuck! He touched me! Goddamn hand! Hopefully, I never died and now I'm never. Oh, my god, fuck! Are you serious?
Use this.
Dare you try to Hadouken me? Come on, go! Nice try. Edge. You broke my block, you cock baby. Fuck you. Oh, Jesus! I gotta find my way now! Oh, God.
I'm gonna use this.
What?
Edge.
God.
Edge.
What the fuck? Ah!
So close.
May you rest in peace.
Oh, now's not the time to be dead.
The child has a key. It's the key. Do
edge.
Not die.
Right, I got it. Right, I got it.
Edge.
Right. Who's got it now?
Edge.
I'll take this.
Edge.
No! You fucking kid! Wow! Ruined everything!
Now's not the time to be dead.
Edge. Daddy! Daddy!
Duh! Figure that one on my own. Oh, God. Wow!
Now's not the time to be dead.
Really?
Edge.
Oh god. I'm stuck.
Edge.
Shut up.
Now's not the time to be dead.
The child has edge. It's the killer. Edge. Do not edge. Die.
Right, I got it. Right, I got it.
Edge.
He's doing good.
Edge.
Right. I'll take this.
Got a little more drunk today.
Don't leave me!
Edge. Edge. Edge.
Edge. Edge. Edge. Edge. Edge. Edge. Edge. Edge. Edge. Edge. Edge. Edge. Edge. Edge. Edge. God.
Right, I got it.
Seriously, eat it. Eat your damn broccoli. And I'm on fire! All I'm right. Still on fire! Go back to hell, you damn baby! Oh, baby.
I did it! It's gone!
Bravery.
Yeah, baby, I beat this
time. Oh, wow! Oh, baby, you just have to make that baby joke. Oh, baby.
Congratulations are in order for your skills. The Inquisition was unable to extract your secrets.
I'm glad I got what I actually deserved. silver, fucking bronze, and another. Oh, sheesh.
So, what did you want to talk about?
What are you doing here?
Are you okay? Did you drink too much last night? You called me over, and you don't even remember.
Huh? No way. Yesterday, I...
What's wrong? You're acting weird.
Weird? Me? God, why can't I remember the time I spend with you? It's like the important parts are missing.
Oh, I remember them, though.
Well, I wonder why I...
Silly. Huh? Hey, what's this long hair?
That's Catherine's.
Shit.
What should I do? Should I just tell her? No, I can't let her find out like this. Oh, that's mine.
That...
Probably off my chest. You know, manly.
Huh? Your chest? Really?
Yeah. It's that... But you know when sometimes a long white hair grows on your body? It's good luck?
But this is, like, really long.
Yeah, I was growing it out. Guess it just fell out by itself. Good thing, too. It's bad luck if you pull it out yourself, you know?
Oh, really? It's not from another girl, is it, Vincent?
No, why would you say that?
You know, because if it is, I'm going to die right here.
Hey, knock it off with all the dying stuff, okay?
Then I'll kill you. I die, or I kill you. Which would be better?
Hey, come on, whoa. Ah!
What'd she just do?
I'll give you 5 seconds. If you don't answer me, I'll kill you. 1, 2, huh? 3, 4.
Hey, come on. Quit fooling around.
Bye.
There's no other girl! Right, you're imagining things.
Is that the truth?
Of course it is.
Okay, I trust you.
Thanks.
Scary.
God, she's scary like this. Is she gonna pull a knife on me one day or something? Oh, no, there is no one day. I've got to do something about this relationship.
I'm not going to ask you about the past. It doesn't matter. But from now on, if you ever cheat on me, I'll be angry.
Okay.
Oh, what is she doing? Oh, that was just an ant making that crunching noise. Wait, is she giving me a hickey? Or is she biting my neck? What is she, a vampire? What's going on?
You don't have to get that, do you?
Whoa, wait! Hold on! Sure, but hold on a second.
Who's that?
It is my landlady. She was trying to open the door.
He's a really good liar.
The landlady?
Yeah, I forgot to pay my rent last month. You know how it is with money.
You gotta be kidding. I'm gonna use the bathroom.
What the hell, Vincent? What is this?
Will you keep it down?
She's really cute when she's angry.
One of my bosses is here.
Huh? Really?
Not the best time for you to be.
Maybe I should at least say hello.
He gets real grumpy if you wake him up. He's sleeping in the back.
Well, if you really think it would... Huh? He's awake?
Hurry up! Outside!
Hey!
Sorry. Really sorry. I just wanted to protect you from the smell.
Yeah.
He really smells, you know, and he was drinking last night.
Good liar.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm glad I got you out in time. Whew. Hey, we're not that close, but he kind of forced his way in while he was drunk.
Oh, well, he is your boss, huh?
Yeah, he is.
You just seemed really stressed, so I came to see how you were doing.
Well, thank you. Come by after work and I'll complain some more.
Oh, I got you something from the new shop that opened up.
Yeah?
Here. I'll see you later. Owen, I am pregnant. I just wanted you to know.
Seriously? Was that why you really came here? I need to make up my mind quick. You don't know how that makes me feel. Seriously.
See ya.
Left, right, up, down. That's the directions I'm looking at right now. Oh, shit.
We still need to meet my parents and tell them. Oh, and we have to pick a name, but that might be rushing things. I'll text you the details later. I gotta go.
Meeting the parents.
Great.
Just gonna sit here and let this happen.
Meeting the McBr- Oh.
Hmm?
You got a mail.
Whoa.
Whoa. Whoa!
God, look at her.
Look at that tootie figure.
Oh, man, you look at those.
They're so 2D
oh,
and big!
No, I've made up my mind. I can't let her tempt me. Shit, if she finds out, I am screwed. I gotta do something quick. No time to think about the future. Still... is this girl?
Look out. It's the bathroom girl.
You're late.
Did you see the movie where the guy was, you know...
Shut up, asshole! And just give me some toilet paper, please!
Well, quit mumbling. What? I can't concentrate in here.
Still, this girl...
What? Girl? Hey, what are you looking at in there? I want to see.
What am I thinking? This can't go on any longer. I have to tell her to stop.
Dude, do not delete that picture.
Gosh. I think this is where I left off on my original playthrough. At least at the...
So, you still doing the two-timing tango?
Yeah, don't say it like that. It wasn't on purpose.
Well, if she is pregnant, you gotta bite the bullet.
Yeah, you're only saying that because it's not you.
Hey, man, variety is the spice of life. You need to enjoy it more. Just like the wasabi-coated sushi they serve here. You know what I'm saying, bro?
You suck at metaphors.
Hey. What I'm saying is you've got options ahead of you.
Yeah?
Maybe Catherine would be happier as a single mom than she would be with you.
What, are you drunk? No, she wouldn't want that.
But what exactly do you want here?
My mind and my heart don't exactly agree on that.
Uh-huh. Well, then you've got to be even more careful. If you're caught, you can't call it an accident anymore.
I know.
Accidents, huh? More and more of them lately. The old guy next door to me kicked the bucket.
I heard. Shocking, huh? Thought he always did like to party.
Probably partied too hard. He had this horrible look on his face.
Really? It's like that stuff on the news.
Anyway, have some Magro. It's supposed to be good for your circulation.
Huh?
You're as pale as a ghost, man.
Oh.
You going to the bar tonight?
Maybe. You?
Nah, I have to pass today. Got overtime. But I guess all you can do is drink and forget, huh?
Yep.
Pretty much.
Well, God, didn't you want pizza earlier? Now you want sushi. Do you want everything in your dinner tonight? Hello. I saw an article in a magazine about best bakeries in the city. It's kind of embarrassing for a guy to eat one alone. So I was thinking you might want to go with me. What? We can go to that place that was a great view I was telling you about yesterday. If you want to go, please tell me what days you're available. Hey, sorry, man. That text I just sent you was for Erica. Just pretend you know so, okay? I'm not going to be at the bar tonight. I have to go buy something. I think Johnny will be there. So be sure to talk to him. And don't tell Erica I'm buying anything! Tito.
Are you drinking?
Does Johnny seem a bit gloomy to you? Did something happen?
He don't mess around, man.
I'm seriously worried about him. He always hides his problems, right?
Yeah, huh?
You guys are still just kids. Only your bodies grew up.
Are you drinking?
It's you.
All I hear are rumors these days, even when I drink. I think these rumors gave me a terrible nightmare last night. These rumors are about cheating men, right? Gotta say, I'm a little scared.
You have a reason to be scared then?
I'm a piece of trash. If they're cursing cheaters to death, I'd be the first to go.
Trash?
I killed my wife.
What?
That's the other case I told you I'm investigating from 6 years ago.
You killed your wife, and you're still researching the case.
I'm trash.
Huh.
Would you like to speak to Lindsay? Would you like to speak to Martha? Would you rather watch golf at home? Would you rather watch baseball at home?
Baseball. Really?
I don't think Mr. Todd would say that. I hear Mr. Todd's body is heavily scarred. I hear Mr. Todd was hit by an axe. He doesn't want to show those scars to his wife. I hear Mr. Archie has many new rooms. He gets new ones every time he sleeps with a woman. I don't think he can forgive himself. It's 4 days until the time of freedom.
What are you talking about?
That is an improvement compared to last time, which was all strictly a bronze. Those other people left, though. Oh, they're still here. No.
I started to think about our high school days after what happened to Paul.
Oh boy, Paul loved the girls back then, too.
You and Orlando were always doing stupid things. Didn't you guys once eat Catherine's lunch and get chewed out for it?
Did we?
I know she was mad, but she started bringing you snacks once in a while. Remember?
I thought she just wasn't hungry.
Eh, dumbass. There was so much going on back then. We were all busy with our own problems. It wasn't all fun, but I felt more alive. More than I do now.
What's with you all of a sudden? Is something bothering you?
No.
Hey, really, what's going on?
I'm just reminiscing. I'm gonna have another drink. If you're going home, careful.
Sure.
You got mail.
Nah. No. Nah.
No, no, no!
No.
Test. Doing?
I've got a confession to make. I'm really only an ex-journalist.
Oh, so you quit?
I still do research, but I've stopped the whole writing part.
Okay, but why?
Long ago, I covered a story on a young girl, a ballerina, very talented. Lots of people were sure she'd make it big. I wrote an article about her because her story touched me. She was poor and had to take several part-time jobs while studying ballet. The article was a hit, and her popularity soared. It's the truth.
Wow, it's really something.
But at the same time, she suddenly had a lot of enemies. They must have been rivals, jealous of her newfound fame. After all the harassment, her family...
What?
I'm sorry. I'll tell the rest some other time. I don't think I've had enough to drink today.
Go easy on the booze, okay?
You got mail.
Nah. No. Nah. No. Nah. No. Nah. No. Nah.
Can't go any higher, man. Oh, they're still here. Oh, the old lady's left. Oh! Hey! You there, the glass.
It's you. Sit. I've been waiting to speak alone with you.
Yeah, I know. I
can't believe you don't remember me. And all this time, I was striving to one-up you.
One-up? What?
I can change the markets with a nod of my head. I've got friends in every branch of government you can think of. I've done a complete 180 from when I was in grade school. So why do I feel so powerless?
Forget about it.
I can't count how many times I've had to get Erica to cover my drinks until I could pay later.
You always had so many friends. I guess I'll never win. I can't make the one person that I love happy.
Oh, Anna, was it?
Out of everything in my life, she's the one thing I ever chose for myself. But I have another fiancé.
I don't know what to say.
I don't need your pity. I'm not wrong.
Hey.
Archie.
Hey. Are you alone today? Hey, do I look like a good person?
Sorry, but no.
I wonder.
You've got a dirty heart, but a good eye. I'm one of the worst people ever.
Huh?
I sleep with lots of women, take their money and run. Lather, rinse, repeat.
Why?
I don't like women. They disgust me. What about you? Are you usually loyal to them?
Well, I guess. I mean, I've been dating my girlfriend for a while now.
So you mean you'd pull back even if the woman of your dreams hit on you?
Yep.
Yeah, but...
You can stay true to the one you love, but all it gets you is betrayal. A happy family is just an illusion. Mothers and sons are just women and men when it comes down to it.
Huh?
Just kidding. I'm going now. I only came to have one drink.
Okay. JYB? What? I don't understand.
When you drink, you can raise your intoxication level up to 3 times. How drunk Vincent gets corresponds to how fast he moves that night in his nightmare.
No more drinking for me. Oh, God.
You getting tired?
That looks freaky. Holy shit.
It's scary, isn't it? I'll be waiting for you at the quadrangle.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Frozen with fear.
Johnny Bosch, of course, is in this game. Wouldn't surprise me if he wasn't in this game. Along with, you know, the one who's voicing Catherine. Hey, Balls.
The news. It's all about the recent chain of deaths. Just between you and me, it seems an acquaintance of one of our customers has passed away.
It's just a coincidence.
Well, I don't believe in curses either. But to incur the grudge of a female is a horrifying thing. You see, my wife left me. When she was away on vacation, I brought a young lady home, just having a little fun. Then, she comes home all of a sudden. After that, she's swinging all kinds of improvised weaponry at me. Phew, what a night.
Sorry to hear that.
Yeah, but still, I love my wife even now. She's a classy lady.
Then maybe there's no reason for you to worry about the curse. I mean, if cheating is the cause of the curse...
Why is his mouth still open?
Right?
I see. You're right. Maybe that's why I don't have strange nightmares?
Besides, it's just a rumor anyway. It's stupid. Oh, news will just move on once they figure out what's causing this.
I'm gonna head home. Excuse me.
You got mail.
Can I check my... Stop worrying so much. Yeah, I'm sorry about that.
Alright.
Oh, that was fast.
Hello?
Hey, what's up?
Well, have you eaten the cake I brought you?
Oh, shit.
Sorry, not yet.
I see.
Catherine?
Vincent, have you been busy recently, or do you have something bothering you?
Why do you ask?
I mean, you seem to have been thinking about something for the past few days. Well, I can tell.
Oh, well...
I'm sorry. I'll call you later. Bye.
Oh, that's her. We pet pillow pets do want. Cool, I got that all settled now. Wait, how come I couldn't feel my phone vibrate? Vibration's on, so why can't I hear it vibrate? Ah, my controller! Controller! Ah!
How much does it cost to raise a child?
Oops. I'm going to rest him for a minute. Maybe I can go into the stall. Oh.
You're re-challenging the nightmare. Are you ready?
Yep.
Let's go then.
Oh, I almost fell asleep. I can't fall asleep here.
Ah! Drink a little more.
Owen, I am pregnant.
She's pregnant, and here I am cheating for a third time. What am I doing?
Challenging the nightmare.